Colossians chapter 1, very beautiful. We give thanks to the Father who has qualified us to share in the inheritance of the saints in light. Who qualified us? God the Father. Qualified us to do what? Share in the inheritance of the saints. He has delivered us from the dominion of darkness and transferred us to the kingdom of his beloved Son, in whom we have redemption, the forgiveness of sins. He has delivered us from the dominion of darkness. He has done what?
Delivered us.
Why are you looking for deliverance? He said he has delivered us from the dominion of what?
Darkness.
That means there was a time we were under the dominion, the power, the rule of darkness, the devil and his agents. But now what has happened? Who delivered you? When? Next year? Is that in future tense or past tense? Meaning that it has already been done. He said he has. He didn't say he will deliver you when Father John prays. He didn't say he will deliver you from demons, from principalities and powers when you come for wonders of worship, or when you climb mountains of frying and roasting. He said he has delivered you already. That is a past tense. It's not future tense. Future tense is something that is going to happen, something that is yet to happen. But this one has already happened. But the problem is that what God has already given to us, some people are still waiting or looking for it. Hear it now. For those of you who are deliverance crazy, who wants to do deliverance for everything, deliverance from malaria, deliverance from typhoid, deliverance from witches and wizards. He said he has delivered and transferred us to the kingdom of his beloved Son. How can you be in the kingdom of Christ and the devil is still pressing you? Hey, Father, I was sleeping and something was pressing me. My friend, sometimes when you overeat self, the food in your stomach will press you. Yes. Some of them can be natural phenomena. When you overeat and sleep, sometimes you can have bad dreams, in case you don't know. Hey, I had bad dreams, Lord. Father, I was seeing. When you overeat, and then sometimes the kind of food you even eat, you go and combine all kinds of food. How can you not have bad dreams? He said he has delivered us from the dominion of darkness. So think about what the dominion of darkness is. Think about whatever the devil can do to anybody. You have been delivered. That's why I keep saying that, listen, there is no true Christian baptized in Christ, fellowshipping with the church, and trying your best to live a covenant life with God that is under possession. You cannot be possessed. The only way you can be possessed and come under the dominion of the devil is if you yourself decide by yourself to go and do some partnership with the devil. Maybe you decide to go to shrine to swear, as some of you do. You have told the truth of what happened, but they say they are calling to the village shrine. Is there any constitution that says you must go and swear in the shrine? If they say you did this and say I didn't do it and they don't believe it, they should take you to the court. Hey, Father, if I don't go, they will think I did it. Many of you have gone to the shrine. By subjecting yourself to whatever power is operating in the shrine, you are now the one who is making yourself what? A subject. Or you, because you like money, you go and decide to do ritual for money. You have donated yourself. Or a young boy, a young girl, you go and join one cult where they do incantation and all that. These are the ways you hand yourself cheaply, freely. But that you will just stay as a Christian. And you tell me because you ate in the dream, or you dreamt and some people were chasing you, or somebody taught you another, that you became possessed. Tell somebody it's not true, it's not possible. He said he has delivered you and transferred you, unless you left the kingdom. The only way you can be repossessed and be subject to the dominations and the principalities and powers is if you leave the kingdom.
Sign up with the largest community of Catholics online. Make new friends, chat, post pictures and videos, make and receive audios and video calls, interact with lots of priests and religions. Download the app from Google Play Store.